So the challenge is the devil, Putin, Barr, Five Head Mercer. At the root of their problem is Mother Russia. This is how she's being made full. Right here at the Nine of Cups on the bottom of the deck, Trump Crime Syndicate. Look who's involved. The world. That's the Koch bro. Queen of Pentacles, Five Head. That's the Republican op working against them. With the devil. That awesome. Five Head Mercer was throwing a fit last night. I forget why, but she all of a sudden came very clear to me. She's just so angry. She's out of her mind angry. Happy New Moon Libra to ya. Okay, so what's crowning this reading? Six Wands Mob. Look at there's another six. The card on the bottom was the Republican Party just wanting to get to calmer water, getting to safety, find some balance and, regroup, because what they're finding with this is the utter disappointment, Ace of Pentacles. Financial disappointment of the Justice Department led by Bill Barr and the ties to the Six Wands Mob. Trump, Putin, Ji, Un, Netanyahu, MBS, MBZ, and all their little wannabes. Think like Bolsonaro, Jair Bolsonaro, Maduro, etc., etc. And it has to do with how even the Justice Department under Bill Barr, the financial ruin of him, and how he's even working with blending money. Not only the information war, but the money that he's getting back, the kickbacks that are blended through that Seven of Pentacles we saw with money getting kicked back to Donald. And that is why they went Page of Swords. Like spies in their own party. So that was a Six Wands Mob crowning the reading. Because what happened in the past for the Republicans that decided to go on a little spy mission against Donald, Queen of Cups, they saw what was happening to the United States of America, and the Three of Swords, the treason being right out in the open, the betrayal and the treason. So they realized the Page of Wands, that is my card for news from overseas, from Russia, that Russia was, working with Donald in the White House, essentially, the news coming to the White House, served to really. I just keep wanting to say grind up our government and bring it to a halt of total dysfunction, the Five of Wands. And that was being controlled by Putin, the Knight of Wands. Or no, not the Knight of Wands. I'm sorry, I thought this was the King of Wands. The Knight of Wands, I believe this has been our FBI agents for me. But the Knight of Wands are those that saw what was happening, the Republican GOPers who decided to go on this mission. Especially with the Seven of Pentacles so prominent, Donald taking money and laundering it back to himself. Not sure where I left off, but how do we see the Republicans, GOP, that decided to go kind of spy against Trump and others, because there are some that have flipped and helped. I don't know all the numbers, but it's definitely out there. So they're the Five of Wands, government and governing just became too much for them, what they were asked to do, what they saw happening. The bottom card was the Six of Cups. I think this is really is children. What was happening to children under the Republican GOP, just letting this stuff happen? The family and revealing, bringing to light what was going on with these children because it related to Seven of Cups. That has been my child trafficking card since the G7, and Erica Trump revealed that one. And the world card, the Cokes, and this affecting a world stage and how the world was seeing us and how we were treating children. Thank God. I couldn't believe that there were Republicans that were just like, okay, this is okay. The environment, the Eight of Swords, just how terrorizing and torturous this was for the GOP to be silent about it, to act like nothing was going on behind the scenes, even though Donald was driving them crazy in the government. It was torture trying to live two lies, lies, and lives. This was on the bottom, the Ten of Pentacles, Donald. This is interesting here. So, the environment, remember, Pelosi was waiting on the Knight of Pentacles to move forward with impeachment. The Knight of Pentacles for me was Pence going to Poland. Now, I can't decide if. Now, okay, Pence is also a Gemini. I have a very hard time reading Gemini energy between Pence and Barr. So, this is where I can't tell who's who, which side are you on? Maybe you're on both sides because they're so adept at it. So, the Knight of Pentacles, Pence, Six of Swords, transitioning information overseas, going abroad with intelligence that's going to be judged. And it was the Ace of Pentacles reverse, Fool's Gold, financial disappointment for Putin. Or financial disappointment of what was to come. That's the environment. Okay, the hope of the GOP who went rogue. You're gonna like this, the Ace of Wands. It has to do with the Knight of Cups. This is Donald who is in offer mode, trying to make a deal. So they have the King of Swords. That's Bill Barr. That has been Bill Barr for me as of late. They wanted a change. They wanted the reign of Bill Barr and Trump to end, and their offers that they're making overseas to just end, put it to death already. Because Russia getting stronger. And these two consolidating power, Barr and Trump. Ten of Wands, because of Donald's burdens and payments to Putin over sanctions. That was their hope, that they could overcome this. Oh, their fear, the whistleblower being found out. You know what? As I've been tuning into the whistleblower lately, I mean, last weekend I was freaked out for their safety. I would say the last couple days, this person's identity, where they are, it's just on lockdown. So, when I tune into the energy, it's just a dark box. They're in there, they're alive, but even for the psychics, it's almost like it's really hard to penetrate. I'd wondered if they were still in the country. No, I'm getting a no on that again. So who knows where they are? But this is the fear that person would be found out. And you know what? They would have taken all the safety precautions ahead of time. If this many people were involved, this person is in good hands. Okay, so the fear was with the Justice Department because of the influence I'm getting of Rebecca Fivehead Mercer, because money was being squandered. There were just too many shady deals, too much balancing of weird money and investments and monies, just a lot of money questions. So that was their fear with the Justice Department. So ideally, this is what they decided to do or be part of, a whistleblower, to come to terms with what was going on because the investigation part just was not working out. This is what we have for the whistleblower. Look at all these wands. The Eight of Wands, they needed something that would work quickly, that could put them on the defense and fight back. Maybe it's with Mark Zuckerberg, because that's Facebook, against the Six Wands mob that would bring justice. And you know what? That certainly sheds light on the elections in Israel, about the epic failure of Benjamin Netanyahu losing twice. I have a series of videos I just did on that as well, because it points to so much what's happening with the White House. And Mark Zuckerberg was in the White House. Was it just Monday? Because Netanyahu lost his election. He was summoned to the White House. He was there on a Monday. And I think Monday evening, maybe Pelosi was announcing impeachment. I could have my weeks incorrect, but I swear it wasn't that long ago. And the Queen of Pentacles and what was to come. My Queen of Pentacles is Pelosi with receipts. And she had always been the Queen of Wands, but this summer she started showing up with receipts as Queen of Pentacles. Now I think she is showing more as Queen of Swords ever since the impeachment and whistleblower information came out. See, my cards have been so much transition this past week. It's kind of amazing. But so what was to come was the Queen of Pentacles, Pelosi, with receipts and evidence against the White House, the Four of Wands. And it's happy hour because it's like a two for one op that she got. So here we have the King of Cups. That is Putin. I wasn't sure if it was the op on Joe Biden, but it has to do with Putin's sanctions. And the Republican Party, and how they won the election, and the conflict that was there with Donald, with the White House. Because the Republican parties who flipped, I mean, the Republicans that flipped, knew there was election interference and that certain GOP were benefiting from it and would defend it to no end. And then we also have the King of Wands, MBS, and his agreements he had with the world, Coke, or him being on a world stage, Ten of Swords in his back because of what happened with Jamal Khashoggi. I mean, he has been so bitter. He went rogue back in May, at the end of May. And so furious with Trump and Jared, that has to do with Jared's very bad day, MBS going rogue. So pissed that they said, "Yeah, go ahead, kill Khashoggi. It'll just blow over. No one will care." No, it has caused so many problems for him and ruined his image. And now I see there's an article, I think, in the Washington Post about how Trump helped remake his image. So Nancy has receipts not only on Putin, but the Saudis. There's stuff coming in from the whistleblower, and I think that there's more stories coming in that we don't even know about that we've all been hitting on. So, thank you, GOP, who shall not be named, working as spies against Donald. Okay, you guys, if you like this video, please, please, please click like. I'm in YouTube jail again. I hit a nerve with the whistleblower, it seems. Okay, Thanks, you guys. Have a great new moon, Libra. Write those new moon wishes down that have to do with justice, partnerships, friendships, and love. Thanks.